Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix right-click crashes the file explorer in Windows 11 operating system. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and when I try to open the file explorer and perform a right-click in order to open the context menu, here you can see that in a few moments the file explorer is crashed. So how to fix this problem? Well, we have different solutions for you, starting with solution 1. In this case, we will open command prompt using the search option, and from the search result select run as administrator for command prompt. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now in the command prompt window, type sfc space slash scan now and press the enter key. Now this will allow the Windows to perform a system scan for file corruption, and let this scan be completed to 100%, and that should help you to resolve the issue. Next, we have solution number 2. In this case, we will open task manager, right click on the taskbar and select task manager. And in the task manager window, on the processes tab, scroll down and locate Windows Explorer process and select restart task. In few moments, you will find that Windows Explorer will restart itself, and check if the issue is resolved with that. As you can see that the Explorer has been restarted now. And in many cases, this should resolve the issue for you. Next, we have solution number 3. Click on the search icon on taskbar, and in search type control panel and then select control panel from search results. Now in the control panel window, locate file explorer options and just open that window. Now in the file explorer options window, on the general tab, make sure that open file explorer 2 is set to this PC. Also, under privacy heading, you can clear out the file explorer history by just clicking on the clear button next to it. Also, in case if the issue is still persists, you can use the restore defaults option here and click apply followed by OK. Next, we have solution number 4. In this case, we will again open the command prompt window, and in case if the solution 1, in which we used system file checker scan, did not resolve the issue, we can try here next dism command. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now in the command prompt window, paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. This command is an advanced command to restore your Windows image, and known for fixing the file corruption in advanced stage. And once the file corruption has been fixed, we can expect that the file explorer issue should be resolved. Next, we have solution number 5. In this case, we will open device manager, and in the device manager window, expand display adapters and right click on your primary display adapter. And select update driver. Now select search automatically for drivers, and then Windows will update your display driver. In case if it says the best drivers for your device are already installed, you can here select search for updated drivers on Windows update, and then it will allow you to search Windows updates for the latest display driver. And once you have latest updates as well as latest display drivers installed, this issue should be fixed automatically. If you still face the issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.